my friend gave me a very nice present. I opened it up and guess what it was? A Webkinz lid. Sitting there with some wrapping paper. At first I thought it was super silly, but when I logged in, everything changed and I smiled. I fell in love with the greatest computer game ever. My mommy sensed trouble and she was right there. I would get addicted and guess what happened? I did! Webkinz are the greatest thing that ever happened to me. They make me feel so intuitive. I'll pick a dog and you'll pick a cat. Yeah, it's a love story with a loving Webkinz. So I kept buying them, I wasted money, but it was worth it, oh yes it was. I went to play for a little while, cause they were fun to play with and a smiling heart. But mommy said go get off the game, but Webkinz made me happy and I'm begging mom, please don't take them. And I said, Webkinz are the greatest thing that ever happened to me. They make me feel so intuitive. I'll pick a dog and you'll pick a cat. Yeah, it's a love story with a loving Webkinz. Mommy, what is so wrong? Webkinz make me feel good. I love Webkinz, that is real. I will play at the arcade. It's a love story with a loving Webkinz. Oh, oh. I was in bed crying, wondering when mama would give them back. My pets were getting sad. But then I snuck on and played Wishing Well. And I said, Webkinz really make me feel oh so good. Mama, can't you let me play on a little longer? This what I think, she rose voice and gave them back to me. Yes, she did. Webkinz are the greatest thing that ever happened to me. I love them, man. That's all I really know. Mama said it's fine, I got another one. It's a love story with a loving Webkinz. Oh, oh. Webkinz. I fell in love, my best friend.